Here are 7 things to keep in mind when you make a balance transfer. Always be on time with minimum payments. Even a single late payment may terminate your teaser 0% APR, and you will have to pay the regular APR, which is very high. Don't make new purchases until you paid off the whole transfer amount. Usually your payments are applied to the balance with the lowest APR. If you made a transfer of $1,000 and then made a purchase of $200, your payments will be applied to the $1,000 first, and your purchase will start accumulating interest. Do not transfer small amounts. If the minimum balance transfer fee is high, your effective transfer fee may be more than you think. More about it later. Make the transfer before the deadline. It can be anywhere between 7 days and up to 60 days. After the deadline, balance transfer may have regular APR, which is not what you want. Check if interest is retroactive or not. Retroactive means if you haven't paid your balance until deadline, you have to pay interest like there was no any teaser APR. Check the balance transfer fee. Ideally, you want the lowest possible fee, but usually the transfer fee is around 3%. There is also a minimum balance transfer fee, and you want to pay the lowest possible fee. For example, 3% of $300 is $9. In this case, you will have to pay a minimum of $10. 3% of $400 is $12. In this case, you will pay $12, not $10. See where it is going? Make sure to not accumulate more debt than before. 0% APR may give you a false feeling of security. If you accumulated the credit card debt first, it means you have an overspending problem. Prove me wrong. Next, I recommend you to watch my video on how to get a cash advance or video on how to find the zip code of your credit card. See you there!